are now coming up to the stop for Dinosaur Isle. For nearly a century, the Museum of Isle of Wight Geology was housed above Sandown Library and held the island's geology and fossil collections. In 2001, this changed with the opening of Dinosaur Isle, a purpose-built interactive museum. The museum was designed by local architects Rainey Petrie Johns in the shape of a giant pterodactyl, housing showcases, rock reconstructions, and full-size fleshed dinosaurs.